sure is lucky bastards to survive that atrocious atrocity. Come over here now, sonny. Clean hood. That's better. Forward, nice line. Oh, there's only one of you. Right, sonny. We have a problem. 0830. Boat must arrive at said destination. There. 0825. Wait. Oh. Oh, shit. Tell you what. That shit. You sonny look like a resourceful kind of guy. I don't care much for the attire, but let's see if you can redeem yourself. Here's the mission. You may accept it as you wish. 1. Clear the way. We have got to get our men out of here pronto. We just got a war to fight. 2. Clear the way. Oh, that shit. What are you waiting for, sonny? Get that dang thing out of there. Right. See you in the boat. I don't know what happened, so... I don't know what I've been told. I don't know what I've been... Oh, f*** that shit.
Are you the janitor? I don't suppose you have any, like, toilet paper?
No, I'm not the janitor. And could we please have this conversation somewhere else? I think I'm starting to gag.
Oh, yeah, I got a bit of a problem, and it's kind of like, well, I'll come out now. I seem to have this thing attached to my back. I can't see what it is.
You needn't worry about that. Come on, let's go.
I'm a little tired. Could you give me a hand? Just get around back there and, you know, give me a hand.
Well, okay.
I'll just sit here. Oh. I'll just sit here. I'll just sit here.
Another one. Hi.
What do you mean? I don't suppose...
Yeah, I know. Toilet paper. Come on, out.
Come on!
I'll just stay here. You go on.
I've done what you asked.
Well done, soldier. What the hell's that?
Ow. Somebody hit me on the head. Where am I? What's this doing on my head? Hi, guys. Would somebody mind telling me what's going on here? Please help. Okay! 30 seconds! Nice knowing you guys! Good. Teddies. I hate these guys. Get your head down! This is crazy! We've been locked down here for the last 10 hours! Murder hole, up there! Machine gun nest, you gotta clear them out, boy! What was that you say? Yeah. I gotta do it, but I'm not equipped properly. Yep, I think you should press B now. Okay, soldier, move it out.
can't get any worse than that. Teddies.
Really?
That's incredible.
I mean, what if you were to give this game to, say, 20 intelligent people? I mean, what would that do? Let's face it, what would it do?
Really? That's interesting.
What the f***? It's that bloody squirrel. Quick, into character!
Hit the ceiling, I said stunned. Over there, but be careful. I
other one is, you know, flying tonight.
Yeah, just stay there. The cavalry has arrived. Sorry, you can't move. Let's see now,
do you know which switch it is?
Yeah, it's written on it, yeah.
Eeny, meeny, miny. Okay.
Oh, hang on a second. I think it's this one, actually.
Okay.
Well, what do you know? I'm not quite dead. Thanks for that. Feel a bit strange, though. How do I look?
You look great.
I gotta go. See ya. can see you inside me. Just let me go, please. Nah.
Shoot it in. It's gonna take that.
Fella, come on. This is not the place you want to be hanging around.
But hey. Oh, hey. You killed them. Oh, that's great. Thanks for that, Conker.
What? Oh, hey. Hey, it's Woden, isn't it? How you doing?
Oh, not too good at the moment. They wanted to kill me.
Oh, well, we're dead now. Hey, I noticed that your outfit is a little bit different to the usual army regulation attire. What is it?
Oh, yeah. It's experiment number G7224. I'm the first to be fitted with this. It's an indestructible, titanium laminate.
Right. So what does that mean?
It means if somebody shoots me, I don't die.
Really? That's a pretty good idea. I'll get me some of them.
That's the only one. They're very expensive. Anyway, stick behind me, and you should be alright. I can be your Operation Squirrel Shield. What do you say?
Sounds good to me. Right, which way?
Teeny, meeny, miny, go.
Right, go.
Thank you.
At least there's no teddies in here.
Oh, a tank. Now that may come in handy.
Oh, a tank. Oh. It's a class 22 as well. I haven't got one of them yet.
What do you got one? Hey, where you going?
Oh, class 22. Sweet. I'm going to look inside.
Okay.
What do you like?
Oh, look at them. Yes. Hey.
Oh, I wanted to be in class 22, and here I am.
Hopefully that opened the door on the outside. But whatever it's done, I think it's one of those let's leg it moments.
Thank you.
Oh. Oh well. In for a penny, in for a pound, I suppose. Around here, little girl. I don't think you want to be here.
Have you come to rescue me?
What? What is that?
That's the, inverse phase sonar. It's very efficient with,
Oh, how do you know about that?
School?
I never learned things like that at school. Anyway, what is it?
It fires a missile, I think. A Teddy Funken U-47 intercontinental ballistic missile.
A missile?
Yeah, like that one.
Don't you worry, little girl. I'll rescue you.
Oh, goody, goody.
Yeah, her parents are bound to have some cash. now to sort out the ransom. Rescue the little girl.
I'm so happy. I'm going to see my mommy and daddy again.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Let's try and get you out of here. What the? Oh, you guys! Taking over.
Now then, lesson one, ballistics. This is my minigun. It fires 8,000 rounds per second, brass cased 8mm with tungsten alloy heads and high explosive charge. Very, very messy. With a 6-pronged attack. Be familiar with these. Mark IIs this time, however, fair guided, with multiple warheads, of course. Don't fancy your chances very much, Mr. Squirrel. my little babies. Yes, my little babies.
The tank's gone. Well, it served as well. Rodent? Oh no. He didn't make it. He was a great guy. A superb soldier. A military tactician. And yes, he was mortal. Like the rest of us. But at least we showed that bitch who's boss.
Mr. Squirrel! Guess what? The show's not over till the little girl sings. Ooh, what's this? A little red button. I think I'll press it. Ooh, and what's that? Lovely countdown. I wonder what's going to happen now.
Self-destruct. Oh, give me strength.
Hey guys, hold it there! There's another one! Oh! Oh my Gideon! Snipers!
Get out of here now! Come on, let's go, let's go!
We gotta get our asses out of here, Prado! Let's move it!
It's a terrible thing, you know.
You're right there. All these fine young men sent off to do the dying. Those bigwigs, those pen pushers, those guys who never ever see a single bullet whiz past their heads. We want to get them down here, those so-called generals in their big fancy houses, 20 miles behind enemy lines. Who are they to tell us? Who are they indeed? Look at that. What a sight.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
The horror. The horror.
The door got knocked out for a second. Yeah. Now I remember. Countdown.
I recognize that voice.
It's Rodan. He made it, guys!
Yeah!
Woohoo!
Way to go!
Ah, hero!
Yeah!
He made it!